Time has come. The time has come.
Your number and that's that, huh? Black hair, bob, nice teeth, smile. I like it, stop. I like it.
Baby,
stop.
We can take it all away. Fast whips, cash chips, ass crisp. Yeah, you know I got it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you don't know me, hi, my name is Camden, aka Cam Leifer. And now that you know me, you might as well go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Because if you haven't already, what are you doing with your life? I know I said already twice, but it'll be alright. What are you doing with your life, though? Like, we're almost at 450, so I might as well, y'all might as well have everybody to go subscribe so we can hit 500. And then we could just keep going on from there. Okay, so I have another unboxing for you today. The same one I said that was gonna happen in the last video, which is this one, the Eden Taco Bell's featured discontinued items. If you haven't already went to go check that out, you might as well go ahead and do that too. So yeah, I have an unboxing for you, and it is a legendary. Like, it ain't no Jordans. Y'all know I love my Jordans. It ain't no Jordans. It ain't no Nikes. Like, designer. I didn't tell y'all what it was last time. I just said I was gonna have an unboxing for you, and I told you how much they cost. You don't know what brand it is, but I've been wanting these shoes for the longest. And when I say the longest, probably since my freshman year, and I'm a senior. But can I get a drum roll, please? Yes! Balenciaga. You read it right. Balenciaga. So yeah, let's go ahead and open this box and start our unboxing. Okay, so right here, focus. It tells you everything you need to know, as what they were, how much they cost, and everything else. And then here's my receipt right here. You remember I told y'all how much they were? Oh yeah, let's go ahead and start this unboxing. I've been wanting these for the longest. Okay, okay. Balenciagas. And y'all saw the price, so I don't want to hear nothing talking about they fake or nothing, because you saw the price. So, these are the legendary Balenciagas that I've been wanting for the longest. I know as y'all hear Cardi B, and I like it, so she said, I like them Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. These are the ones that look like socks. They have different colors and all kinds, but these are the specific design that she's talking about. And yeah, mine, I have, they just regular black, and then they're white, and they have Balenciaga written on the side. So, and then it's Balenciaga right here on the back, hopefully. That focus on right there. Yep, and then there's Balenciaga on the bottom. So yeah, I already tried these on. I might try these on again. Nah, cause yeah, I'm not finna take all the tissue out. But yes, so I'm gonna talk about them a little more. And these are both of them. These how they both look together. And yeah, I'm so happy I got these. When I got the tech, the lady was like, I'm here with your package and I'm outside. Boy, I ran to the door. Okay. And then it comes with a bag that says Balenciaga also. Yeah. So I ordered these from StockX. And I'm lucky that I actually found a deal on those, because these actually retail for $8.95. And I found a deal on them on StockX. And StockX make sure they're 100% authentic, new, and everything else. And that's why I like StockX. So, the purchase fee was $6.21. The processing fee was $18.63. And shipping was $13.95. And the sales tax was $53.92. So that's how I came out to $707.50. And it took a while for them to get here. Like I said in the video, I ordered them almost a month ago. Ain't no almost, I ordered them like a month ago. And when did I ordered them June 17th, I think. Or June 16th, one of them. And it's here a month exactly. So It said it was about a 7 to 10 day delay because probably Corona and everything to make sure that they stand. I don't know what was going on, but they said it was going to be a 7 to 10 day delay. And I was being very patient with them because if I wasn't going to be patient with them, it just would have irked the mess out of me until they got here. So I just had to be patient and wait for them to get here. So yeah. I don't like how they spell my name wrong. What did I do there? But anyway, yeah, these are my babies that I worked so hard for. So yeah, that'll conclude this unboxing. Unboxings are never long on my channel. I just go ahead and open them up, let y'all see, then I talk about them a little bit, and we just go on by our day. So yeah, that'll conclude. It's too much paper for me. Okay, that'll conclude this unboxing video. I thank y'all guys for watching as always, and I'll see y'all for the next video. I am out. Peace.
Stop. I like it. Stop.